This is the cover song from his very first gospel album, called His Hand in Mine. It was released in 1960. I was 9.
Thank you.